want the speed of sound. Feet can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place.
Ching, ching, ching.
Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Yeah, boy.
Late, unfortunately, a great try by him. Balls has the dice to get over the wall. Ken's gonna get a dark binding onto him. Inus has the black shield,
like,
but it's for
is in the middle as well, but the damage onto him is massive. Sneaky will get the first one. Kikis is low. He was hooked in there by 11 Nation, and that means a 2-for-2 right now at least. But Sneaky, still alive, will blast down Power of Evil, and will probably get Hurley Sang as well. And it cannot be the pentakill that will surely win Cloud9, the Intel Extreme Masters.
Very, very, very scary coming from Sneaky right now. Because the thing about
is
it's flat armor penetration.
Turn up,
pew pew! Oh my goodness. Seeing how important blue side first pick is in this matchup of these two teams. Sneaky going for the duel!
He's gonna get the blue buff there as well. I thought Zephyr was gonna dash away. Stay safe with
teleport coming in as well from Nidalee, actually.